Welcome to the Michigan Golfer Show. Join us each week as we explore the people, the places, and the events that shape our great game.
Well, we've been talking with Harry Bowers, who is a long, good time friend, a fine Spartan. And Harry's been down in Florida a lot, but he does not forget Michigan, and he's been up here and seeing a lot of his properties around. Well, one right here. We're in Northville. We used to have a track in Northville, and now they're trying to put 1,000 homes in there. Well, you've got a few more around. Tell us about the... Oh, God, yeah. Well, Drummond Island, when I was there, there was a bear going at the big trash dump. Oh, wait a minute. Well, the there's a Thursday night program here on the Michigan Outdoors. Is the first half hour, and the second half hour is Tom Duran does all around the state. I mean, he's done a terrific job of covering all of Michigan, and it seems to me that just a recent program that they got over to Drummond Island. Well, we've been talking with Harry Bowers, who is a long, good time friend.